Tonight, the ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my